My name is KP Khaitan. I'm director of Khaitan Exim and Services Private Limited. I've come to Singrauli from Calcutta to showcase two very relevant technologies for mining industry. One is, we'll start with tire pressure monitoring system, which is very important where you have expensive large OTR tires on mining equipment such as dumpers, loaders, motor graders, water sprinklers. So what we do there is we install sensors on all the tires. These are wireless sensors and they are meant to work in very rugged and arduous conditions such as mud and slush and all that kind of stuff. And the sensor is locked via chain so that it is securely fitted. And inside the cabin there is a monitor which is connected to the vehicle power and it has an antenna. And this will display the pressure of all the tires. And in case there is an alert condition, automatically it will be displayed. So the alert thresholds can be set according to the site conditions, and this will display the alert conditions. The next step is that the operator will come to know what is the tire position, pressurization condition. And also, we can display the data directly to the maintenance persons on their mobile phone that this particular dumper for this particular tire has got this particular alert. So this goes directly to the maintenance and not just limited to the vehicle operator. So the idea is that if you improve tire life by better pressurization, you improve your tire life. Makes a huge difference where you are recovering the cost of the system anywhere between 3 months to 9 months. 9 months being the maximum. That has been our experience. We've installed this system in many places, private as well as public sector. Now we also want to do that in NCL. In NCL, BML is our OEM customer. So they are already installing their vehicle with our system and supplying it to NCL. This is one technology. And the second one for which we had also presented a paper yesterday, it's called coordinated simulator. These are mining simulators where one side excavator operator is sitting and next to him the dumper operator is sitting on his training simulator, and both of them are working in a coordinated manner. That means the dumper operator brings his virtual truck to the excavator who then loads according to the requirement, and then the dumper operator moves away, goes for the dumping. So they are working independently for training as well as coordinated. That ensures that the full haul cycle is replicated and training is imparted fully, unlike a standalone system where only a dumper operator can be trained at one time, subsequently an excavator can be trained separately, but nothing that coordinates both these actions, because this is a teamwork. Mining is always about teamwork. And this technology is very new. It's been developed in USA. Now it is, hopefully we should have NCL also being interested in this. So yesterday we presented a paper which was well received. Now let us see, let us hope for the best. Thank you.
So how has been your experience at ICOMS?
Very good. Yesterday was, you know, washout because of the rain. So the footfall was less. I mean, it was bad. It was Friday the 13th. But today, you know, sun is shining and I have today morning, whole morning I've been just talking. A lot of people have been coming and, you know, taking interest, which is nice. That is the whole purpose of coming to this place. And learning from our customers, sharing our experiences with the customer. That is the whole purpose of this kind of exercise. Thank you.